All right, well, here's something that could be accurately described as a hand of cards. Keep. I would definitely describe this as a hand of cards. What else could you say? Toy Area West. Okay. Time warp. Yeah, if there's one thing that I ha you can never do enough of, it's flashback increasing vengeance on temporal mastery. So. Okay, yeah. So one thing though about online that does save a lot of time potentially is shuffling. Except shuffling takes me very little in real life because I just 10, 10 riffles present. Like, take more time and count your deck in piles isn't shuffling your deck. And I think most people take way too long shuffling in turn. It's like shockingly too long. Anytime I see someone pile count, that's what I call the pile shuffle because it's not a shuffle, it's a count. Anytime I see anyone do that and not, okay, well, yeah, anytime I see anyone do that after a mulligan or whatever, I'm shocked. I'm like, what are you doing? That's your waste. You're just chewing time off the clock and accomplishing nothing. I don't have a problem even saying something like, oh, counting your deck again. It's not out of contempt or anger or anything, just like time, one time's valuable and I don't want to waste it. Two, I don't want to get a draw. So that's how that works for me. Titan. All right, well, it ain't over yet. We can actually time warp this turn if we want to. And we do have acid moss, although it's not, I don't expect acid moss is going to do too much. Pact of Negation is now available from the opponent. Slayer Stronghold. Okay. Upkeep. Use this. Cast this. Cast. Jeez, the boxes are just popping up. Cast. Got an island. Draw for the turn. Draw something insane. Not insane. Alright, could time warp here, but it's not going to accomplish enough that I think that it would be better than just acid mossing. So, we probably want to kill the Gruul Turf. Except for the fact that I really want to go after the blue mana. Because I'm concerned about Teleria West into Pact of Negation. And the only way we win is if opponent cannot pact and kill us on their turn. And on our turn, we get a kill. So basically, one of our next two draws needs to be Epic Experiment or something that finds it. So it's on you, buddy boo. What's it gonna be? Yeah, see, I mean, Slayer Stronghold, Boros Garrison, last game did not give haste. What did give haste in that Titan didn't attack? This game, it's just pumping it. Yeah, this is probably not. Yeah, I was a little bit outraged last week when I described my opponent as bad. No, it was incredibly dumb, and that was unfair. A learning is a better way to put it. Opponent is learning, and we're welcoming of learning. I'm especially welcoming of learning because it contributes to extra wins for me. So, have much love to the newbies and to the noobs. Whether you're playing this deck or my decks or whatever, it's all good. Vezuva. Okay, well, hope the opponent does not have Teleria West or does not have Pact of Negation. Not like we're gonna draw anything, anyways. Boo. Crack this. Should have done that before. Probably that's the island that I would have grabbed, right? That's the one. I was gonna get that one. Probably, because I was gonna get island, so there's only two left. One, two, three, four, five. Packed me, bro. Doesn't have it. All right, well, this is the turn to draw epic experiment. Come on. Cast this one. Even. There it is. Sometimes it takes a while for the box to pop. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ancient Grudge would be a horrifically bad draw. Time Warp, sure, why not? Next up, Past in Flames, Priest. Priest? Yes, Priest, Doctor. Excuse my slanguage. Alright, last turn. This is the sound of me rubbing my hands together. Misty. Bogusness. Well, we're not necessarily dead, so we'll give it a an old college try here. Oh, I need to plug in my computer. One sec. Glimmer posts. This late. Oh wait, Sun Home gives double strike. This is the one. No, we lost. Bogus. Yeah, I still like Ancient Grudge. Trav wins the match. Did the opponent scoop out, or did we win somehow? I don't know, man. Well, it happened, so let's enjoy that.